that's a short NS train, not too bad. Waiting for some Heritage units to come through, but